Hello, everybody. Welcome to the continuation of Mission 3 in the Stoutheart campaign, where Cecilia had to defeat all the hostile wielder and talk to World of Law. And year 2BA, Baron God of Law did kneel before Cecilia, recognized her the leader honor needed to usher in the aid of peace. I really a favorite law for their steadfast loyalty. May our union be everlasting. Okay. Outside the settlement of Oakhaven stood a familiar wielder, Roderick of Loth, a man who could honor with respect by all. Roderick, well met. Your forces have seen some action. Do you have the tribute or have Baron Outlet sent you excuses? ran into some minor trouble and I do not have the tribute. But Baron Arvidlar has sent me to offer the settlement of Oakhaven and all income for the next comprehension. There won't be much income if the fairy threatened not dealt with. Tell the Baron require the force of Loth to deal with his current friend. I have the trouble on my own to tend to. The Baron of Loth already ready to defend the interests of his ally. Baron Arvidlar have been alerted to the fairy threat and they are already on his way with great hope to deal with any resistance to the peaceful and prosperous early on. Ah, peace and prosperity, like the day of the Emperor, the day of Emperor Aurelia. I long for that as well. But we first must deal with the Fae. Will you join me? I must hasten to guide the Baron through the wood, but I would have come to the honor to fight side by side in the comfort to come. Farewell, Cecilia Stoutheart. Safe travel, Roderick. May your lesson fail. Okay. Not easy. Yay. We need a marketplace fast. Then we need a rally point. Marketplace. Let's go. My marketplace has been completed. Now I can get the rally point. Up the marketplace and sell these. Yeah. We don't need that much. We also don't need that much too. Also, we don't need that much as well. Well, No. Celia. Okay. Yes. Yeah, level 3, okay. And that the honor present to King Ara Amala and Queen Alahala. Okay, let me see. And that the honor presented to King Erdwin Amala and Queen Ethla Alana Ilana. And a sign of trust and peace between Fae and human. These huge monsters seem to have been fused together in some sort of unnatural magic. A sour troop approached the monster. The monster rolled monster head and attack. Boom. Yes. I think that all. Here mark the boundary of the tenderwood given to Aurelia, beloved Fae. Hey. Either bearing signed the covenant, either bearing signing the covenant, agreeing to respect the boundary, providing an everlasting peace between human and Fae. Okay, continue. Let's go and fight this. Alright. That is long. Yes, did it. Don't worry about that. The undead students called around waiting. They were clearly the remnant of all Alarian legion brought back to march once more. Bound by oath, bound to protect. These are the different. These are different. Not power, we seek no conflict. No, she have awakened. All might kneel. To fair undead, you are never kneel to your master. Then Paris. We can be defensive here. Well, yes, we got it. Someone coming. I don't like this. Really guys, please, archers. Someone coming. I don't like it. Someone is definitely coming. More lights. Of course you can have more lights. You could. Alright. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Okay, so let's see what I want. Do I want this? Maybe I'll get the ground armory. Go. I expected a lot of that. Yeah, go. I could quick better, but I don't trust AI, so I'm victory. Okay, go ahead. Good. Upgrade. Yeah, we need help, your HP more. Defend. Yeah, maybe my HP would go. Had a Stoutheart troop approach Windsay. They could see armless and barricade. The residents of Windsay have been preparing for a fight. A gritty old guard strode on a salute. The vice his recent wound, he proudly reported the status of the settlement. Weirdo, you came. Windsay, we want to hold out again on an attack. We haven't seen the Fae and Ditton number since my grandfather day. And on top of that, some strange ghost-like creatures have taken the mine. We had to retreat and make a stand here at Windsay. We came as soon as we could, veteran. You've done well here. We'll take back all the mine. And before we hunt down Storm Spire, we'll store the land. There's going to be a mighty hard river, twisted down to the west, sent to aid for us. A few survivors told of skeleton, rat, creature we never heard before. We sent aid, but ain't heard nothing since. Then Wednesday might be our base of strength. We will investigate twisted down. If they have veteran like you, they may yet live. Stoutheart will stand. Okay. And then we go up here. Okay. Let's stop here for a while and we will continue off. Thank you for watching and we will continue mission 3. Goodbye.